50 days of quarantine.
100 days of quarantine? 125 days of quarantine? What kind of a quarantine are they talking about?
Let me check what does this quarantine mean. Quarantine is a state of isolation for a person or animal who may have come in contact with contagious or infectious diseases. The period of isolation lowers the chance that person or animal could transfer illness to others. In other words, quarantine is a strict isolation or detention imposed upon persons or animals when they are suspected of carrying some infectious or contagious diseases to prevent the spread of the same.
Adayad Uttama, when someone comes in contact with an infected person or been to a place where the infection is reported, that person will be put into quarantine to check whether he is infected or not and to avoid the spread of disease from him to others. He has to stay in quarantine or isolation until he tests negative for the disease. And this period of quarantine may vary from 14 days to 40 days according to the nature of disease and the nation or state they live in. Now let's discuss what the so-called influencers are talking about. Their social media posts are all about the self-isolation and the restrictions imposed on us in terms of curfew, lockdown and so on, like restrictions on social interaction and traveling. But it's not same as the quarantine, bro. So you may say 150 days of lockdown or 150 days of self-isolation instead of 150 days of quarantine. Influencers are all influencers. Chal hat.